night time, huh?
Is it?
The comet? Kirby's comet? One that comes around every 30 years? We'll be able to see it starting tonight.
You've mentioned Kirby's comet every day, a few times a day.
Am I the only one with comet fever? There's gonna be a watch party and everything. I asked Kathleen if she wanted to go, but she can't make it. She's visiting her aunt.
She has an aunt? She's a total baggage.
I know, but yeah, the watch party's down at Scraggy Neck State Park. There's no lights for miles, so it should be a perfect view of the comet.
Scraggy Neck.
And you get to write down a special wish on wish paper.
Wish paper?
Yeah, you know that thin little paper you light on fire and it goes poof into the air? The Rotary Club's gonna hand them out, I think.
Why am I just hearing about paper you get to light on fire and it goes poof?
But they say for your comet wish to come true, first you're supposed to make sure your heart is pure.
What do you mean?
Like apologize for past stuff. Make things right. Anyway, that's what the wish people say.
Wish people?
Yeah, there's wish people and there's sign people. I'm more of a sign guy. I look for signs.
Like traffic signs?
Like clever billboards?
Or like cosmic comet signs, like 30 years ago.